G'day guys, and welcome back to ADOS the Great YouTube channel. So in today's video, guys, we're going to be reacting to Mercules In Your Feelings. So I absolutely love Mercules. He's an awesome rapper. So if I'm a bit off on this one, I literally just woke up. It's like 4 o'clock in the morning and I start work soon, so I thought I'd grind out a quick video for you guys. So yeah, hopefully there's some Merc fans out there that want to hear more Mercules reactions from me. So fingers crossed, but I don't think I'll be picking up too much, to be honest. But here we go. Let's get into it, guys. Absolutely tired, but we're going to get it done.
They ask me what I fall off, never. Bitch, I keep going hard all winter. It's filet mignon on my Popeye's dinner, and it's still fuck 12. I don't lock eyes with her. No more waiting for the day that my check hits. I'm about to change just to gain some perspective. What can I say, man? The fame is a head trip. I'll be getting brains when a maid makes breakfast.
Ooh, I'll be getting brains when my maid makes breakfast. Clever. Get back a little bit.
I'm waiting for the day that my check hits. I'm about to change just to gain some perspective. Yeah. Looking at same and a fame is a head trip. I'll be getting brains when a maid makes breakfast.
Yeah.
I know they think it happened overnight, but it didn't. I was 15 hitting open mics. Had a fake ID just so I could go inside. And I still regret the dumb shit I did over pride. But I had to stop dwelling on the past. While everybody else is being extra on the ground, I can't ever go broke, so I better chase a bag. I just jumped off the jet, now I'm stepping in the sand. I told little bro, count up full of bread. I keep saying focus on the power of success. Got him set.
Ooh, yeah, nah, this, I actually really like this. Looks killing it.
Everybody else is being extra on the ground. I can't ever go broke, so I better chase a bag. I just jumped off the jet, now I'm stepping in the sand. Ooh. I told little bro, count up full of bread. I keep saying focus on the power of success. Got him sour, look around, and I see carrots on the flex. Keep the look on their face as soon as my album hit the press. Smart.
Yeah, I know that you in your feelings.
Ooh, hang on. Get back to
it. Flex, keep the look on their face as soon as my album hit the press. Smart.
Yeah, I know that you in your feelings.
Like I like that. That's nice.
I don't. It's obvious that I'm the reason. But you don't want the smoke. No.
Getting used to the jealousy and envy.
Ooh.
Getting used to the jealousy and envy. I'm 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 getting used to the.
To be honest, though, guys, like, I am. Obviously, I'm nowhere near famous, so I don't know this to be a fact, but I know that a lot of people do get jealous of, like, these artists that are doing it so well, like, especially the. Ones that do it independently, like, yeah, there's a lot of people that really do get jealous out there. So, yeah, shout out to you, Merc. He's an awesome artist too. Good bloke as well. Like, I absolutely love Mercules.
Getting used to the jealousy and envy. I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. Quit acting like a hoe. Had a lot of long nights, but now it's all sunny days. I can sound a big deal, but then I become a slave. I can see it on their face.
Oh, I get used to sunny. What is it? Oh. Hang on, let's get back.
Had a lot of long nights, but now it's all sunny days. I can sound a big deal, but then I become a slave. I can see.
Well. I'm so wrecked.
Had a lot of long nights, but now it's all sunny days. I can sign a big deal, but then I become a slave. I can see it on their face. They know I got what.
Wants to stay independent, man. He doesn't want to go into the mainstream. Shout out to Merc.
It takes. I just asked Siri how far we are from the bank. Bitch, I ball like Curry with the free throws. Came a long way from that homemade meatloaf. I'm at the dealership where your whip gets repoed. Addicted to the money, got green like soup.
Did he say free throws or three throws? Curry can hit it from anywhere, but he's more known for a three-pointer.
Yeah, from the bank. Bitch, I ball like Curry with the free throws. Came a long way from that homemade meatloaf. I'm at the dealership where your whip gets repoed. Addicted to the money, got green like CeeLo. I put that on the Canadian flag. I'm having problems
deciding between the CeeLo green.
Bitch, I ball like Curry with the free throws. Came a long way from that homemade meatloaf. I'm at the dealership where your whip gets repoed. Addicted to the money, got green like CeeLo.
Addicted to the money, so obviously in America most money is green. Addicted to the money, got green like CeeLo, like clever.
On the Canadian flag, I'm having problems deciding between the range and the jag. Just left the Louis store, forgot to take off the tags. My pocket's so full, I wind up breaking my legs. Ooh, I'm a motherfucking problem, I mean that. I'm on the plane catching Z's with my seat back. C-Lance just sent me another beat pack. I told him when I land, I'll peep that, I need that.
Yeah, I know that you in your feelings. Like I'm supposed to care, I don't. It's obvious that I'm...
Hopefully it goes hard on the last one. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just drinking coffee because I just woke up. Bit of ASMR for you.
I'm the reason that you don't want the smoke. No.
I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy.
That bit there I actually really like. I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. I love it, love it.
The reason that you don't want the smoke.
I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy.
What?
I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy.
Yeah.
I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. I'm getting used to the jealousy and envy. Quit acting like a hoe.
Is it more? Damn it. Hoping for another verse, but that's all good. That's it. Nope. Reacted to that one. If you're interested, guys, go and check it out. But yeah. So let's give that a like. That was a damn good song. Hopefully we get some more music to react to soon, guys. I really appreciate each and every one of you. You guys have been awesome. Let me know down in the comments what other videos you want me to react to. Or if there's a video trend or idea you want me to do, I'll happily give it a go. I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys.